Hey guys, welcome to yet another episode of Akhil's and Sana's Kitchen. Though I don't think we'll be cooking anything today, because today we'll be going to a very, very special place. So Sana, where will we be going today?
So today we'll be going to Newport, Rhode Island. It's supposed to be a very pretty and scenic place, so we're really excited to take you guys there with us.
Yeah, it's pretty historic. The weather seems very nice now. We'll of course be social distancing and wearing masks, but mostly we are just going there to look at the beautiful scenery, and we have also made reservations at one of the best restaurants in Newport, so we'll check that out as well, and let's see the beautiful place and see how it goes. So we've finally reached Breaker's house. This is supposed to be the most grandest mansion in Newport. This is so beautiful from the outside. This mansion looks absolutely beautiful.
It's so ancient looking, but so beautiful.
It's so pretty. I think this is one of the most historic mansions in Newport.
Yeah.
Quite expensive to get in though. How much was it?
I think
$52. But yeah, totally worth it. I want to buy a house like this for sure. It's huge and beautiful. You can look at the other side where it's facing the ocean, which is absolutely beautiful as well. Did you enjoy it?
Yes.
Yummy. What are you eating?
Pound cake.
So how are you liking Newport so far?
It's a really nice, fun place. Very scenic and beautiful.
How is the? What are you drinking right now?
Vanilla latte.
Very nice. And I told Sana that since she's wearing my sunglasses, she is looking like a blind person. Look at those hearts behind.
So are you excited about eating at Diego's?
Mm-hmm.
Apparently the best place to eat in Newport.
So finally we are at Diego's after a tremendous waiting time, even though we reserved. So that's good, it's very popular, it's very happening. I'll just show you around. That's quite good. So what did you order today?
Just got some lemon margaritas, some flour off it.
That's pretty tasty. I can't wait for the food to come. We have ordered quite a bit. It's gonna be good.
So finally our food is here. So Sana, what have we gotten today?
So we've got the fried chicken tacos and then the fish tacos on my side.
Very nice. So let's taste and see how it is.
So finally we are ready to have our food. So let's try our respective tacos. It's very colorful and it's good.
Mmm. Perception. How's it for you? I think one of the best tacos I've had. Absolutely tasty. Love these. So we have absolutely demolished the food. Sana seems extremely happy.
How did you like
it? You cleaned it up. Cleaned up absolutely. Was it spicy?
No, it's good. Mine had pineapple, so it had like a crispy pineapple like flavor, which is really good.
So we've finally finished eating and waiting for the check. So Sana, how much would you rate your looking stylish? How much would you rate your fish tacos?
So I would rate my fish tacos 4 out of 5. It was really
That's
good.
Pretty high rating. I think I would rate mine 3.5 out of 5 because I usually don't like Mexican food, but this one was one of the best tacos. So 3.5 seems fair. My stomach is pretty full.
Yeah,
it's very filling. Went well with the margarita as well. So I think that's it's pretty good. So that's our rating for Diego's in Newport, Rhode Island.
So we have done with our Newport trip. My hair is so amazing. So how was your day today?
It was amazing. It was perfect weather and the food was amazing and you know the places we went to. And you guys will see it in the vlogs.
My hair was amazing too.
Yeah, and I killed
hair. I had a lot of fun in the walking and the mansion and the food. Diego's pretty good. So we are on our way back. It's about 1.5 hours drive. So see you guys in the next episode. Take care, guys.
Bye, guys.